School this year may seem a bit different to your kids.
Deep budget cuts have forced teacher layoffs and trimmed down programs, but tonight your schools have a chance to win some of that back.
KNBC9's Martin Augustine live tonight with this story. Martin?
Larry, live here in Lee's Summit at the Our Lady of the Presentation Parish School. That's the main entrance back there, and in a few days, some 480 students, kindergarten through eighth grade, will show up for class. Now, this isn't a particularly big school, but it is in a very competitive fight with schools much larger than it is and with schools across the country in a contest for $500,000.
If you go to Facebook and search for the Kohl's Department Store page, you'll come across a contest Kohl's is running, offering up to $500,000 to a school if the school can get enough people to vote for it here on the Kohl's page. The top 20 vote-getters win.
This just looked like a real great opportunity.
And that got the attention of some parents and the principal at Our Lady of Presentation, where they're always raising money, but now we're tapping into the school's community in a different way.
It's just been actually a fun way to bring us together, and then when we found out that we're in the top 100, it's like we've all rallied again.
You heard her right. Presentation's among the top 100 schools receiving votes so far, and the only one in Kansas or Missouri. The Kohl's Facebook page updates the vote totals a couple of times a day, and there's Presentation coming in at number 74.
Because this is all based on the new social media, the parents and administrators here at Presentation aren't just counting on one another to get out the vote. They're counting on the kids.
We're also trying to get some of the kids that went to Presentation that are at our local high school, Catholic high schools, to help us, because they're the ones that have 200 friends on Facebook versus we might have 50.
And over the next few weeks, the school will turn the classroom computers into voting booths, getting parishioners, parents, and students online to vote, and keep Presentation moving up that list, maybe into the top 20 and the big prize.
The voting is paying off even late here on a Sunday night. Since we began shooting that story, Presentation has moved up two notches on that list. Now, what would Presentation do with $500,000? Well, the principal says, first and foremost, physically expand the school, because there's a waiting list of students who want to come to school here. Reporting live, Martin Augustine, KNBC 9 News. Larry and Laura.
And Martin, we wish them well. Thank you. The contest marks the 10th anniversary of Kohl's Cares, a charitable program run by Kohl's. We have a link up on our website, KMSC.com, so if you're interested in casting a vote, the Facebook voting ends September 3rd. Also